formed. They were born a tag team and working very well together. They know each other's strengths and weaknesses. They know each other inside and out through the Bella Twins.
I learn more and more about the Bellas every day. I follow them on Twitter. They have over 200,000 Twitter followers.
200,000? How many do you have these days?
A lot.
You're up there around 60, 70.
You follow them at the Bella Twins.
Of course, Hell in a Cell coming up this Sunday. From New Orleans. What a hellacious night that is going to be. As the Bellas now just showing a complete lack of respect.
Nah,
for
it's not a lack of respect. It's just an attitude that the Bellas have. You see it. The Bellas will have this attitude towards any diva in the WWE.
The Bellas so far in control of the Chick Busters. No relation to what you and I used to call ourselves, the Chick Magnets.
Two.
Good thing we got rid of that nickname. Is Caitlin now needs to get over to her partner AJ. Ms. Bella now taunting Caitlin.
Yeah, it's one thing to get beat down during a contest. It's another thing to have your opponent just basically mimic and make fun of you. But the Bellas right now can do whatever they want. Complete control over Caitlin.
Yeah, four divas in that ring will have nothing better than to get a title shot at Kelly Kelly for that Divas Championship one of these days. Beth Phoenix going to get her shot at Hell in a Cell on Sunday against Kelly Kelly. Beth certainly carrying that momentum as she pinned Kelly in that tag team matchup this past Monday on Raw. And Josh, that Divas division really on a roll right now.
Oh, Caitlin doing a great job right here and playing some defense.
Again, you talk about that power of Caitlin.
Come on, Nikki!
Working 4 or 5 hours a day in the gym, as you can plainly see. AJ now going up for a ride.
The spitfire, the spark plug of this tag team.
Here goes AJ. Look at AJ taking out the Bellas.
Almost like a preemptive strike there. Take out both Bellas. Remain in control.
The roundhouse kick. AJ going in for the cover.
Hey,
no.
Come on, let's go. Hey.
And everybody's going at it now. Look at Caitlin.
Come on. Hey. Come on, let's go.
Pandemonium breaking out here on Superstars.
Come on, let's go. Get it up. Come on.
Whoa, Bella Buster. AJ in trouble.
Got her.
Good night. Wow.
Here are your winners, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins.
Man, oh man, the Bella Twins always seem to get it done, Josh.
I'll tell you, the Bellas were in rare form throughout much of this contest. And this is sort of Bella 101. They will use each other.
Come on, let's go.
In tag team competition here.
Man.
Go, let's go.
And Caitlin would have enough. This match would sort of break down a little bit. But as a result, one of the Bellas, they are twins, so it's hard to tell them apart. We pick up the victory here.
Bella Buster.
Over AJ. But give credit to AJ and Caitlin. They were on their game here tonight, just not enough to take down the Bellas.
So the Bellas disposing of AJ and Caitlin here on Superstars. The Bella Buster over the Chick Buster. Still to come, what a main event this is going to be. The Prince of Parkour, John Morrison, set to go one-on-one with Drew McIntyre. These two have a long-time hatred for each other. It's Morrison and McIntyre in our main event on Superstars tonight.
Hey, this is WWE Superstar John Cena with an important message for the entire WWE Universe. WWE Superstars are professionally trained performers. The moves that we do in the ring take years of practice to perfect and do safely. I urge the entire WWE Universe, never try to copy what we do in the ring, at home or at school. Stay safe. Don't try this.
Nobody can take away my will. Nobody can take away my passion to compete here in the WWE. It's because I'm Irish.
Too many lies, oh, too many lies.
Dan is 6'6", 272 pounds. This is an example of the brute strength.
I have the look of the Irish, and that means I was born with a 24-carat horseshoe up me.
Champion, a kick of the ring. as big an impact here in the WWE as quickly as Sheamus.
There will be only one man standing at the top. Me, the Celtic Warrior.
It is a perverse, satanic, vile, diabolical structure.
The devil's playground.
The cell is carnal, wicked, and uncivilized.
If this past Monday night was any indication, Sunday is going to be downright destructive.
Well, Josh, Hell in a Cell certainly takes no prisoners, and it is going to be one hellacious, unforgiving night.
Well, New Orleans will be turned upside down as John Cena puts the WWE Championship up for grabs in a triple threat match against CM Punk and Alberto Del Rio.
John Cena has been defying the odds his entire career, but in the first ever triple threat Hell in a Cell match, will the treacherous environment be too much?
And Christian's been begging for one more championship match, but he'll have to deal with Sheamus first, and the Celtic Warriors making it anything but easy.
Sheamus is powerful and determined to silence the sly and smarmy Christian. Will it be Sheamus' aggression, or will Christian use his mastermind tactics to get a victory?
And Mark Henry puts his world championship on the line against Randy Orton, as the Viper knows about this demonic structure all too well.
Mark Henry may be the scariest man walking in WWE, just dominating. However, last week on SmackDown, Randy Orton showed a very sadistic side. Who will leave New Orleans as World Heavyweight Champion?
Johnny Morrison with that terrific showing at the Fatal 4-Way for the United States Championship at Night of Champions. Tonight, he will have his hands full with Drew McIntyre. Two ring warriors, two former Intercontinental Champions. They will stand toe-to-toe in our main event on Superstars. This one is coming up next.
Bucket! I am Jimmy. I am Jay. We aim to strike fear into the hearts of our opponents.
Show's been so impressive as of late.
We are Force.
Man, these kids got a whole lot of fire. I like the look of the Usos right now.
We will not accept failure. We are the Usos.
Sometimes a curse can be a blessing.
Times have changed.
I am resurrecting the status of the Intercontinental Championship because I'm not the freak here. You are. Hide your hideousness. Conceal your repugnance, because while my face may repulse you, your ugliness offends me. How times have changed.
McIntyre, certainly an intense individual.